So I guess we didn't get enough.
Found an issue of Ion Seekson?
I don't know.
You found an issue of Ion Seekson? Dang. The company hasn't published that for like 30 years. A century ago, Seekson was real big, one of the
interstellar corporations. We found it.
They put their money into deep space platforms, O'Neill colonies, asteroid refineries, you name it. Then Weyland-Yutani made a bunch of breakthroughs in terraforming. Turning a planet habitable got a lot cheaper than assembling a million tons of orbital steel. By the 2140s, Seekson was on their way down. These days, they make cheap knockoffs of other people's stuff, like those working Josints. I heard in the 70s they tried to colonize some planets in the mid-rim. Wonder what happened with that.
I hope you did not ingest that. It is an internal loop.
And I need 1,000 XP from a raffle to get 5 points, I think. That's funny.
I am inside.
Alright, so we need to definitely do one more mission. Let's not do the intense one. We're not going to.
We'll just do the easy one.
Hey, best advice I got? You and me both. Let's do this.
Alright,
I mean, one way or another, we do one more easy one. It'll.
Hopefully, yeah.
No, like, I'll get a weapon level again, too.
That's shit.
I'll do the extract one where we're protecting the dock, I guess. Just so we're doing something different.
What's that?
Doing the protect the doctor one. It's like the third one of the first mission. Because we did the second one. It's just annoying. Like, I really wish it would have let us just keep going with the missions. Like, even if we failed, I was like, stupid. Ooh.
Well, I know. I mean, at the same time, because the recommended combat rating was 500 and we still almost got away with that.
Yeah.
Escort Honaker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Actually, I don't want that one. Alright, ready.
Oh,
shit. Oh, shit.
We're doing it on easy. I figured I'd just get this out of the way.
It said, like, 50% chance health pads don't work.
Oh.
Well. Yeah, you got a heal and it's a 50-50.
Makes he tries to murder us. Thing
more valuable.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honaker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece.
So, friendly fires off again, right?
Yeah, it should. Here, let me test it. Sit right there. Yeah, we're good. Here, let me test the way you shoot your foot.
Just put a 50A dead smack in your chest.
Here they come.
God, this thing one taps on the lighter difficulty. Shot him in the tail and he died.
Glad you gave me that pistol.
What the fuck was that?
So right now, guys, if you're watching, we're just trying to level up so we can continue with the missions we've been doing. So we're grinding currently. Because it won't let us do the last mission if we aren't at 150, I believe. Right now, Ralph and Jake are not that level.
More of them from the sides.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's where you're stuck with the same class and mostly the same gun.
Yep.
Because you're probably 2-starer with the gun.
I was like, this gun is perfect. I love it. It's my favorite gun ever.
My smart gun's 3 for me.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but I just kept upgrading every other gun. Trying out other different stuff. I didn't think the combat rating was going to be something that would hurt us later.
Yeah.
No,
I didn't think so either.
I think that's why she's higher than we are.
Right.
Down 8 flights, subdeck 3A.
And we're gonna go down like 2 if I remember right, and then it's gonna be flooded, and then we gotta go a different way.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe it'll change it.
Nope, flooded.
The core leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station.
Oh. Hey.
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1, head through waste processing.
Frickin'.
Ow. Ow, you fucker.
All right, everyone out of the pool.
What? We want to keep swimming. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
Oh, what?
Oh, hey!
Damn client-side bullshit.
Ambush.
How are you? Found it.
Killed it. Killed it! Go, Ralph, go look. See if there's any intel.
No power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far into the room.
Oh, ah!
Oh, what? Oh, the health pack didn't do anything for me. Son of a... That's what I get.
Yep. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
Good thing there's a bunch of it. Thank you, Ralph.
Multiple prowlers.
Door's got power, but they're locked down. Esther?
We are
a 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics?
Go! Oh, hi. Oh, hello there.
Drone?
Oh, hi, drone. Where'd you go? Go back. Be friends.
Oh, I'm drunk.
Yes.
Above you.
Ow.
During, you can tell by during.
Well, hello, little prowler.
Clear.
There, another prowler.
I'm gonna heal myself if that's okay.
I can drop a.
No response yeah. From Hangar Delta's ALS.
I can drop it over here if you want.
Okay. So I really need to heal. Shoot. I gotta heal.
Another swarm rolling on your position.
Bring them.
Getting hit with. There's something I keep getting hit with. You!
Bitter?
It's you!
Bitter.
It's fucking Spitter.
He's just.
He likes me. And I'm like.
They like to sit and cover.
Like, I thought I killed one and I was like, I'm getting hit with something else. Like, what the fuck?
I should get up the fire rate of this thing. Nasty little shits.
I got this.
Data corruption, I'm afraid.
Okay, I can't use that one. Ow!
No. Is there another?
Wrapping up.
There we are. Sending you the door code.
Running a bypass.
Rearm. Door's open.
Wait for Ralph, and then... Good to go.
Sorry, I got ammo refill.
All good.
Oh no, our bounty was so...
Health, like what the fuck is going on? I literally healed my whatever.
Oh, you healed yourself and did nothing.
Oh, that's what it is because I healed myself and it didn't do shit. All right, that makes sense.
Yeah, it's because of the packs. I'm really thinking the tower's the only way to do it.
I was like, what the fuck?
We're safe.
Here, let me heal you here. It may not do anything though. It didn't.
It didn't do nothing. I'm gonna die.
50-50 my ass. it's like may three in a row that have done nothing.
May just be the second one you use is always a dud. Health packs here, I can read.
The first one I used was a dud.
Oh, okay.
I got a collateral.
Passage secured. That a company ship?
Oh yeah, here we go.
Yep.
What the fuck happened here?
Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos.
Oh, here's a crate.
Okay, coming.
Free ship, don't tell me twice.
Sorry, I was putting something
knife
on the
trick,
sniper.
And I got a sentry gun and something else.
Extend a flash hider. Grid. Sentry gun. Oh, you got all the sentry guns.
When you hit that, every Xeno
in the vents will there.
Thank God, it worked. Alright, I got a sentry gun, so.
Out here.
Don't fucking die on us now!
Shit. They just don't like you. Here you go. Hold on just a second.
I'm just throwing there up literally every sentry gun I have. That cryo grid, I'm gonna toss.
Sentry deployed.
Up by the front of the ship, basically.
Alright, so that second thing that we gotta do is down these steps here. If whoever.
Okay. Down goes. The steps. Okay.
The I'll last go. Thing's like way, way in the back, up yeah. in the back yeah. tower. I'll take care of that when the time comes.
Let's see. I'm gonna throw another sentry.
Do I have
a bunch of them come through here, I think.
Yeah. Second.
Lines out. Charging the deck.
All right, let's I guess start.
So grouchy.
I get it.
Okay.
I think if it's the. if I can figure out
no, it's the other side. It's the other side. Warrior. You were so tough, huh? Top off on ammo real quick. Doors, I got it. Where is it?
To there. Right down the middle. He's down. We got
it's going down.
I don't know where the other one is.
Left side, down the train car.
I just barely got him slowed.
Sure, buddy, I need you up in prime flight.
I got it. Clear good.
Run. Run!
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
You guys, we need to just get on the floor. Oh my god. Thank god.
I didn't realize we were at the move back point, I guess.
Jared 1211. Hi, hello. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Oh man. Alright, cool. Please, I hope everyone got enough to so we can do the next mission. Hello, hello. Turn to beast.
I think we did all right.
Yeah, especially since the health didn't work half the time.
Right.
I was like, damn.
Made it more interesting.
It did, for sure. All right, I'm going to talk to lore people. Lore. Lore.
Well, I'm 453 now. Ingest that.
It is an internal lubricant used by synthetics like myself. Artificial people, if you prefer. Or simply
lore.
We are designed to mimic human form and behavior, and can perform many tasks, often ones that humans find upsetting. In the previous century, there were cases where synthetics became unstable. The initial solution was to make our minds less complex. Since the 2160s, synthetics are constrained by hard-coded laws governing acceptable behavior towards humans. The
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Thank you for basic information. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna see if it'll let me. I'm not gonna click on it, but I just wanna see if it says that thing again. On the, Yeah, see, it still says it. It says mission or difficulty not unlocked for all team members.
Hang on, hang on.
This is bullshit. Oh. Bullshit.
That is a Siegson maintenance jack, a standard accessory included with each sale of Working Joe synthetics. The Working Joe was a class of low sapient android popular last century. They were, if you will pardon my, synthetics from Weyland-Yutani and Hyperdyne systems served the high-end market. Siegson company had neither the technical nor industrial expertise to compete. Working Joes were assembled from inexpensive commercial electronics. In a time when disguised synthetics were misused to monitor or discipline human employees, Siegson marketed with the slogan, "You always know a
you always know a working Joe."
Their crude appearance was a selling point among those fearful of synthetic infiltration.
Thank you. All right, you want me to try again?
Hang on a second. Hang on a second. I'm adjusting some perks. Then we should be okay.
Alright. Fine. I'll wait one second.
Not fair.
One second.
Go. Where to go? Alright, I'm at 453.
453. Alright, let's see if it says. You and me both. Let's do this. No, it says mission or difficulty not locked for all team members.
How? Oh, wait. Alright, now try it.
Still saying the same thing.
That's not accurate.
Let's Like, maybe log out, log back in, maybe? I don't fucking know. Like, we're gonna have to find out what's going on.
Yeah.
I'm gonna exit game.
Anytime the objective tells you to debrief, you need to talk to someone on the Endeavor to unlock the next set of missions.
We have to talk to somebody? Okay, well, let me see. No one's popping up for us to talk to, but just a second.
You gotta talk to this dude over here?
Maybe. We'll see.
Yeah.
I'm hopping back in. Maybe all you guys didn't talk to who we need to talk. I don't know. Or maybe I didn't talk to who we need to talk.
Or just didn't give us the option.
Maybe. That's possible. Alright. Setting. Boom, boom.
Oop, my bad. Let me exit out of the game here.
Hey, best advice I got, make sure you got your gear prepped. I ain't your mama.
So, with just me in it, it looks like it will launch. So, I think one of you guys will have to talk to somebody.
Eight. Any idea who we talked to?
I have no clue. Usually there's a pop-up.
I didn't have any
regulation
you and me. I got nothing
now. Let's do this.
It looks fine right now, so we'll see. Yeah, everything's good. Maybe we just had to restart the game.
Reload the session.
It's bullshit.
Yep. Yep, it is.
It is bullshit.
It is bullshit. Because I was thinking, I was like, it's acting weird. I feel like we should be able to do this, but whatever.